places where they allow pets and stuff in yards, looks like it.
Right.
Yeah, they keep up with it very well.
Yeah, okay.
That's why, I mean, I think the rules are very fair, and they enforce them, you know.
I mean, they don't kick you out if you just didn't pick up your poop once, but they're definitely gonna...
But if people know that it's your attention.
Absolutely.
Say something, right.
Absolutely.
Right.
Okay, so I'll show you then the... Exercise room. No, it can be a pure bad for the...
Early in the morning.
Just
you use this little beeper thing that you're
on your keychain.
Okay.
So right here is the exercise room.
You can rent it for kind of free. We'll see. You can use it for free for six people or less if you want to have more than that. You can rent it. They have movies, but for free, shown in here once a month, and do popcorn for free and all kinds of
stuff.
You can use this in a burger.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Give us another.
Okay.
We'll go back here.
Want to get Cole and
we'll be in the game room.
Great. Thank you.